Hello students, welcome to Shorabs's Classes. This is our website www.shorabsclasses.com. Also, you can directly call us for more information or WhatsApp us in this number. So this is our official number 9836793076. So in this video, we will be solving some past year questions of BBA, and mainly we will be focusing on the aptitude and the communication skill part. So let's start with our first question. So here the question is, the company which follows a balanced approach to both competitors and customers while designing its strategies, and that is classified as which of these following? Here we have these four options. First one is market-centered company. Option B is competitor-centered company. Option C is consumer-centered company. And option D is profit-centered company. Well, we have asked here to find out the option, that is the company which follows a balanced approach for both competitors and customers. Only the market center company that has the main concept of this paying attention for both customers and competitor for designing the market strategies. So only our answer can be option A, strategies. Okay, so here this is the answer, that is market center strategy company that is making the only concept of paying attention both to the customers and competitors for making a pattern for a company. So option A will be our answer. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, press the thumbs up button. If you have any query, you can comment us in the below section. Also, you can share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching.